This is Channels Television's breaking news.
He battled all odds and overcame adversities. 21-year-old Ansar Ahmed Sheikh from Pune cracked the UPSC examination in the first attempt. Son of an auto rickshaw driver, Ansar Sheikh allegedly faced discrimination over his identity and was forced to change name for accommodation.
When I came to Pune, I wanted to join a mess and I wanted a room for accommodation. Initially, they rejected me. They said that we cannot give it to you. And the reason was that my identity. So it happens with, I think it doesn't happen with me only. It happens with everyone. It happens with women. It happens with transgenders. It happens with SC and ST community.
Initial hardships did not deter this youth. Instead, he was motivated to achieve his goal.
Don't give importance to such kind of things. I take it very positively. I wanted to change it, so I get energy from it. It motivates me. So that's what in my mind that I want to change this, and that motivated me.
And after his success, this youth vows to eliminate discrimination from the society and work for development.
So many things our country is facing, especially the lack of development in rural areas, lack of women empowerment, lack of transparent governance. I want to work on those issues also. And this is also an important issue because our constitution never permits discrimination based on religion or caste. So yes, I want to work for religious harmony and communal religious harmony, but there are other issues also.
He fought biases and prejudices, and Ansar Ahmed Sheikh's story will surely inspire many. Bureau Report, Times Now.